नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। एकादशी ऑफ कृष्ण पक्ष ऑफ अश्विन मंथ इज नोन एज इंदिरा एकादशी। दिस ईयर द फर्स्ट ऑफ इंदिरा एकादशी विल बी कंक्लूडेड ऑन 28 सितंबर 2024 ऑन सैटरडे। लॉर्ड इंद्र इज वर्शिप ऑन द डे ऑफ इंदिरा एकादशी। अ फास्ट इज ऑब्जर्व फॉर एकादशी ऑन दिस डे। ऑब्जर्विंग द इंदिरा एकादशी एलिमिनेट्स ऑल द सफरिंग एंड सिंस ऑफ अ पर्सन्स लाइफ। अ पर्सन हु विशेस टू ऑब्जर्व द एकादशी फास्ट शुड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द डे ऑफ दशमी। When one observes the Indira Ekadashi fast by following all the rituals, the result attained is equivalent to that of a Raj Surya Yajna. The story of Indira Ekadashi is mentioned in the Mahabharata mythological scripture. As per Mahabharata, once Dharmaraj Yudhishthir questions Madhusudan Lord Krishna on what should be the ideal name for Ashwin Mas Krishna Paksha Ekadashi, what are the advantages of fasting on this day, what is the story behind this day. Dharmaraj wanted Lord Krishna to clarify all of this. So Lord Krishna tells the Dharmaraj about the story and importance of Indira Ekadashi. There was once an ancient city named Mahishmati. The city was ruled by a majestic king, Indrasen. Indrasen was of a very religious nature. He used to take care of his subjects. He had a son and a daughter. The entire family was endowed with happiness and wealth, etc. Indrasen was also an ardent devotee of Lord Vishnu. Once when the king was presiding over his assembly, Naradji visits him. The king gives him a place in the assembly and treats him with a lot of respect. The king then inquires on the purpose of his visit. Narad Muni tells the king that your reign and your work are all being done efficiently. Your devotion to Lord Vishnu is unparalleled. Hearing this, the king bows down to Narad and thanks him for his blessings, because of which his kingdom has been free from any untoward incident. The Rajan further elaborates that he is always a part of religious works and yajna rituals are regularly performed in his kingdom. Narad then narrates an incident to the king. Narad had been to Yam Lok and there he happened to meet Rajan's father. Rajan's father ended up in Yam Lok as he had not observed the Ekadashi fast correctly. Therefore, the father requested Narad to pass on a message to Rajan. Narad said the king's father got caught in Yam Raj with Yam Dev because of some mistake that may have taken place in the earlier birth. If the Rajan wants to free his father from Yamraj and seek a place in heaven for his father, then the Rajan will have to observe the Indira Ekadashi fast, the forthcoming Ashwin month in Krishna Paksha, on behalf of his father. Having heard his father's word from Narad's mouth, King Indrasen could not wait to carry out the fast for the liberation of his father. The king requests Narad to explain the method of fasting. Maharishi Narad then explains the rituals to be followed for the Ekadashi Vrat. Narad Muni mentions one should observe the fast for Ekadashi from the day of Krishna Paksha of Ashwin month. One should start praying with full devotion from Dashmi's night. One must make sure to stand away from all types of indulgences and tamasic food from Dashmi's night and focus completely on the Lord. On Ekadashi, one should take a dip in a holy river or lake, or take a bath at home. The ancestors should be worshipped with devotion. Ekadashi fast should be observed. All rules and rituals should be followed while fasting. Having understood the fasting procedure from Narad, Rajan resolved to observe the Indira Ekadashi Vrat. Rajan, kith and kin also observed the fast. As a result of the positive impact of the fast, the Rajan's father gets a place in heaven. Rajan Indrasen too runs his kingdom peacefully and finally attains a place in heaven. Lord Krishna himself clarifies the glory of Indira Ekadashi fast. As per a verse in Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna says, O Yudhishthir, Ekadashi of Ashwin month is known as Indira Ekadashi. This Ekadashi is supposed to destroy sins. It also liberates one's forefathers. Simply listening to the story of Ekadashi gives fruits equivalent to the Vajpaya Yajna. Sins are destroyed and auspicious results are obtained. Therefore, on the day of Indira Ekadashi, one must perform auspicious deeds. One must think of God with complete devotion. This fast ends all sins and provides all the pleasures of life. A person is blessed with Rajasukha. Hare Krishna.